start thinking of whether you can smell anything, can you feel the sun on your skin? I want you to really be present in this space. Now, can you touch the ground around you? Is it grass? Is it sand? How does it feel? Allow this energy to ground you so you now feel connected to the earth. And you are now one of those flowers or part of that enchanted garden. So now in front of you, you're going to see a beautiful flower shoot up from the ground. In the middle of this flower is a mirror, and you can see a reflection of yourself. But this version of yourself is your highest self. How does that person look? How does that person feel? Your higher self is now going to tell you all of the things that they are proud of you for. Take a moment to feel proud of where you have come, all of the obstacles you have overcome, the grief and trauma that you are growing through, the amazing person that you become every single day. I want you to feel proud of yourself here without any guilt. In this garden, this is your place to shine. This is your place to feel loved and admired.